As you can tell, I already had my entire face routine down, including my foundation and eyebrows all set. So first thing I'll be going in with is my eyeshadow primer, and I'm using the kind of like the most tackiest one that I have. Of course, it smells disgusting, but I don't mind as long as it keeps all of my eyeshadow in place. One of the palettes that I'll be using today is the Take Me to Brazil palette, and that's because it has very bright and vivid colors, and I'll be going into the pink shade. And I really want to make sure that I get it on the corners of my actual eyelid as well. So on the outer edge and the inner corner as well. Now I'll just be repeating the same process on the other eye. We will also be taking that pink color under our lower lash line. Now that that's on, we'll be going in with a red color. That as well as going onto our lower lash line. And lastly, we'll be going into this maroon shade. And now I'll just be taking a brush with concealer and trying to make a heart. Now I'll just be taking my NYX glitter primer to apply my glitter.